It is now time for the Royal Rumble. And now, the individual who drew number one, coming down the aisle, weighing 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior. Individual who drew number two from Elk River, Minnesota, weighing 235 pounds, Mr. Perfect.
And here we go, the first two competitors in the Royal Rumble.
Oh!
By God, folks, that's some impact. The Warrior has the adrenaline flowing and momentum is slowing. It's the American Dream. Don't give it up. You're sitting next to royalty, yet you cheer for a common man like Dusty? Back, get down on your knees and genuflect.
That's not going to happen to you. Today, that could be called a perfect elimination. Mr. Perfect is gone.
That'll just turn your chest beet red.
A shoulder block. You know, if he keeps that up, he might jam his finger.
Here comes Bruce. Here comes Bruce. Beefcake getting a huge response from the crowd. And they pushed him out. They got him out. Oh, he's coming back in. Oh! They got him out.
He's still in this one. He's been chomping at the bit, and now he's getting his chance to enter the match. Swift kick.
Oh, I can feel that one out here. Coach is done. He's out.
I wouldn't be so sure about that, King.
Boy, these superstars have impressed the heck out of me here tonight.
Same here, King. We expected us.
The American Dream remains a dream. Dusty Rhodes is eliminated.
Is that? Yes, that's an elimination.
Uh-oh, Yokozuna. That's it. My money's on him. He's a goner, I'll tell you right now. Oh, he's back in.
In the knuckles connect. Irish whip. Look at this. He might go.
They did it. And he's still in this.
King is the Undertaker.
Uh-oh. Death takes a holiday.
Excellent counter. What ring presence. And pumps out. And he could be out of here. And that union got the job done. Happened to it. An amazing Herculean effort. The 600-pound Yokozuna is out of the match.
Sheik, the Iron Sheik, and the big shove there. No, he recovered. What an incredible show of power from the Iron Sheik. Hulk. A quick punch to the gut. Here comes the Tsar. Bring a hand-to-hand combat. This is his kind of man. One more time. Oh, the demon of good God almighty, the Phenom's out.
That's the third superstar he's taken out today.
And another fist.
There's the reversal.
The kick connects. Brutus kneecakes out of the mat and back to the barber shop. Wow, Shawn Michaels.
I know I'm sexy, but I've got the looks.
And there's a quick kick. Look out in the locker room, because the Iron Sheik is out of this match.
How many eliminations does that make?
Five. He's at five then. This is going to be action persona. It's
you
the
smell
Rock.
What the Rock
it's
is
the
cooking.
Rock.
And the Rock is so good, he reminds me of himself.
Oh, he's coming back in. And we'll just listen to that. There's a lot of animosity toward the Rock in this building. There's another one.
Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
Michaels has taken control again. It's not easy to trap HBK. He's just, uh-oh. Sergeant Slaughter's out of the match, chin first.
It's the Nature Boy. It's Flair.
And you just love it. He won this.
Absolutely. No one is more deserving.
Well, I can think of one or two other individuals.
Oh, give it a rest. Who asked you anyway?
He's still in this.
Oh, the elbow connects.
It's matches like this that make this the greatest.
It's the Hulkster. Bedlam and Pandemonium are set to break loose.
I'd take any one of these guys over Hogan.
Fine. You take everybody else. And I'll take Hogan. And you know what? I like my odds. Into the neck lock.
And there's a hard right hand.
What in the blue hell? The Rock's been eliminated. Here comes Coco. Boy, for a big man, he can move. And the fist connects again.
And there goes Nate. And that's his third elimination.
Look how powerful the Hulkster is. And that's a stiff kick.
Swift blow to the midsection. All right, another king. It's King Kong Bundy.
Look at Coco, showing that great quickness he possesses.
What a punch! I'll tell you, they could use Bundy's back for the West Side screen at the drive-in.
And the collaboration works.
And he's still in this. These competitors have got to be aggressive. Got to keep pushing to win.
Here we go. Austin's entered the match. Austin is ready to go. And the closed fist lands again. Oh, my.
He hits his opponent with the elbow.
And that one, the Birdman may fly back someday. But right now, Coco Beware has been eliminated. And there's the elimination.
Oh, man, it's Kamala. And that's a weirdo even I'm scared of.
No, he recovered. Man, and he's looking to brawl.
Oh, short shot to the throat. Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
Look at this. Look at this.
He's wearing down the midsection.
What a chop.
Nice wrist. Now this is the one I've been waiting for. Here comes DiBiase.
Now come up on the line.
The intensity of these superstars is unbelievable.
He's really pulling it over. Austin's face. The rattlesnake is bleeding. You said that, Mike.
And the Heartbreak has been eliminated. He's off to a strong start in the Rumble with three eliminations. And it's all over for Stone Cold. Austin has been eliminated.
It's the Rowdy Scott. And Quinn and Piper look ready to get into this one.
He's firing now.
There's the elbow. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
His opponent telegraphed that one.
The punch connects. That'll cause some damage. If there's one thing Kamala's not short of, it's power.
Oh, that was close.
And they pushed him out. They got him. And listen to the response from the lady. Kind of like when I come out here.
What are you talking about? There's nothing like this.
Oh, he's coming back in. These great fans are getting their money's worth.
God bless them. They pay our salaries.
Our salaries? Think for yourself, Ross. I'm a king, you know.
A king with the elbow.
There's a good shot. It's Hacksaw. And Man King, to these fans, absolutely love him. Well, never underestimate the lowest common denominator.
Good Lord Almighty.
A quick Irish whip. And another fist. Oh, and he's still in this.
There's another shot right across the chest.
Well, Rick Rude's got time to work on his abs because the Ravishing One's been eliminated. Bundy's just a monster. Oh, and Bundy just creaming his opponent. Well, he's got the weight, JR.
Kamala's out.
He can get this way to Uganda. And now the master of the DDT enters the match.
That's got to be it. No one can survive that kind of punishment.
He couldn't quite hold on. Rowdy Roddy Piper is out of the match.
There he goes. He's out of the match.
And that punch lands hard. Now Bam Bam's hit the ring. And he's gone. King Kong Bundy is out of here and probably on his way to catering. Duggan doesn't know when to quit. Things are certainly going his way.
What a vicious chop.
Oh!
He saw that one coming.
Superstar to join the match.
He's not going to get caught with that one.
Time to play the game.
He's gone. Hacksaw's history. Time limit. Maybe a little too slippery for his own good, but Jake the Snake's eliminated, and he's having a heck of a rumble. That elimination was his fifth.
Here comes another competitor. This is turning into a real slobber knocker.
Watch out! He reversed it!
Shoulder block! What speed! Bam Bam with an incredible shoulder. Sheer athleticism.
You never believe how fast Bigelow is until they see him in action.
No! He recovered!
They got him out!
Here comes another superstar! Business is about to pick up
into the ropes.
They did it.
Oh, that was close. And that union got the job done. Oh, he's coming back in.
And another competitor is about to join the action.
Oh, and the chance. You wouldn't think it to look at it, but Bam Bam is incredibly quick.
Oh, there goes Taz.
A reversal. Can he capitalize on it?
What an impact from that kick.
He's still in this one. Big John Studd. And with his size and strength, you've got a figure. He's the new odds-on favorite. Oh, my.
Bam Bam just went bye-bye.
That's the third superstar he's taken out today.
Oh, man, that could be a knockout.
Again with a chop. Oh, with an incredible shot. And the Big Red Machine's been shut down.
It's Double A. Say it, Ross. Business is about to pick up.
I'll leave that up to you, King. The King of Kings is eliminated.
And it looks like the big guy might go here.
And the collaboration works.
And he's still in this.
And the fist connects again. Oh, my. And now Andre the Giant's entered the match.
Oh, my is right. I don't know if these superstars have what it takes to beat the Giant.
No, he recovered. And the knuckles connect. And it's going to take a forklift to eliminate this Giant. Oh, that was close.
That'll just turn your chest beet red.
And another shot. Arn Anderson, a purveyor of reversal. It's like he can read your mind. And he's shaking. Oh, Big John Studd is eliminated.
Oh, no. Well, that weight hits the ground. It could register on the Richter scale.
Oh, he's coming back in.
What a punch.
And the closed fist lands again. Oh, what sick impact from that uppercut. He doesn't know where he... Oh, my gosh. I don't believe it. Andre the Giant's been eliminated. He's really cleaning house now.
What a reversal.
Bam!
Oh, man, what a collision. In that ring right now, I'd establish a weak point. Select the body part and keep working it.
I know that's one of your greatest fortes, King, and I'd expect to see the same kind of strategy used right here.
Anderson did it! The Enforcer wins!
Here is your winner, Double A, Arn Anderson. Thank you. Is the individual who drew number 2 from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 234 pounds, Nature Boy Ric Flair.
Here we go with the first two competitors in the Royal Rumble. A quick punch to the gut, and the closed fist lands again. Oh! He's wearing down the midsection. And another fist in the knuckles. It's the Honky Tonk Man. You know he's from Tennessee, just like the King.
Which King are you referring to?
Right. Is there another?
None that comes to mind.
And that union got the job done. The Nature Boy is gone. And he's counting stars. Snuka with a huge knife-edge chop. Snuka's been in control since the second. The hammer. Now we're talking. Now we'll see some sound technical wrestling. And the collaboration works. Peggy Sue's heartbroken because the Honky Tonk Man is out of here.
There's the reversal.
A quick Irish whip.
Look at the fire in
his eyes. He's ready to get in this match. Oh, he's coming back in.
This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen.
And he's still in this.
Swift blow to the midsection. A shoulder block.
What a vicious chop. And another competitor is about to jump,
and Jimmy Strickland out the match. He takes his opponent down with the dropkick. Oh, that was close. A shot to the gut. And the fist connects again. A quick punch to the gut.
There's the dropkick.
Excellent counter.
What? Oh, no.
That what?
He's been chomping at the bit. And now he's getting his chance to enter the match.
No putting the knee through the back. That's what you got.
And a big shove there. Nice wrestling hold.
The intensity of these superstars is unbelievable.
What is this, a hockey match? And he strikes with the elbow. Oh, man. Valentine starting to show.
Here comes another superstar. Business is about to pick up.
Irish whip. What an incredible lariat.
Oh, I can feel that one out here.
He's wearing down the midsection. He's really pouring it on.
And there's the elimination.
What a chop. And business is about to pick up. The ECW original is done for the night.
Look at this. Look at this.
Rick Valentine hammered from the match.
He's out of the match.
Here comes Jake Roberts.
The big guy might go here.
They did it.
He's a goner, I'll tell you right now. Oh, back in.
Austin doesn't have a wide variety of holes that he'll get you from, but you can be damn sure that the ones he does are
he reversed it.
It's the Hulkster. Bedlam and Pandemonium are set to break loose.
I take any one of these guys over Hulkster.
Fine. You take everybody down. The Great Khali has been eliminated.
They got him out.
Austin staying. And it's all over for Stone Cold. Austin has been eliminated. What were we watching before the game?
Well, it was good, just not perfect.
And they pushed him out. They got him out. He might have a fractured rib.
Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move.
It's Nikolai Volkov.
The 320-pound Russian is looking to bring it home for the fatherland.
And that union got the job. Maybe a little too slippery for his own good, but Jake the Snake's eliminated.
I feel so lucky that I'm actually getting to see these superstars wrestle each other.
Me too, King. This one has the potential to become an instant classic. He's still in this one. Here he comes, the Ultimate Warrior.
I can't believe he countered that one.
Things aren't looking great for the Hulkster.
Oh, brother. The Hulkster's been eliminated. He's really cleaning house now. What a show of power by Volkov. The uppercut connects. The Warrior is just...
Here comes another competitor. This is turning into a real slobber knocker.
And the collaboration works.
No, he recovered.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
Junkyard Dog? Who wants to see him?
They're by Bull Boss eliminated. And let's hope he doesn't start singing the Russian national anthem.
Is that? Yes, that's an elimination.
Irish whip.
I could watch these superstars go at it all night, JR.
It's the Undertaker.
Looks like he's coming to step.
That could be called a perfect elimination. Mr. Perfect is gone.
It's Legends of WrestleMania on PlayStation 3.
That'll just turn your chest beet red.
Again, what a nasty elbow.
Whoa, that's a lot of weight about to leave the ring. And he's still in this.
He countered that one perfectly. Here he comes, JR. He can't wait to get involved in this one.
Oh, what a kick impact from that uppercut. Oh, that was close.
And the world's strongest man is out of here. He's still in this.
Time for another superstar to join the match.
There's the uppercut.
Watch out! He reversed it.
You know, if he keeps that up, he might jam his finger.
Boy, I tell you what, this is going to get nasty before it's all said and done. And the old boogeyman is sent back to the bottomless pit. It's Michael. It's the Heartbreak Kid. It's going to take a heap of strength to eliminate this mountain.
No! He recovered. Wow, that might have broken his jaw. It's not looking too good for the JYD now, Ross.
But the Junkyard Dog, good God almighty, the Phenom's out.
Five elimination. Can this man be stopped?
It's the Hot Rod, Roddy Piper.
Here we go, Irish Whip.
The Junkyard Dog is headed to the doghouse.
Eight eliminations? How many is he going to get today?
Eliminations happen so fast, it's hard to root for anybody in this thing.
Oh.
I'm nobody, just simulate it.
Oh, it's Hacksaw. Wonderful. Well, Rick Rude's got time to work on his abs because the Ravishing Ones have been eliminated.
I'll tell you, they could use Bundy's back for the West Side screen at the drive-in. I've never known anyone to wrap a crowd around his finger quite as well as Hacksaw.
He simply earned their respect. And it's going to take a forklift to eliminate this giant. It's Brutal. And the barber's going to cut through this competition. The crowd's on their feet for Beefcake. And I'm sure there's more than a few female voices cheering him on.
They're not cheering for him, JR. They're cheering for me. No one can resist a piece of the royalty.
I'm sure they can't, King. Here goes the Irish Whip. And he's gone. King Kong Bundy is out of here and probably on his way to catering. And here comes the big man. And that's a stiff kick. And another huge move. And he could be out of here.
Legends of WrestleMania.
Oh, that was close. Duggan doesn't know when to quit. The pendulum.
Is that? Yes, that's an elimination.
And here comes the eighth wonder of the world.
PlayStation 3.
Oh, Big John Studd is eliminated. And he's having a heck of a rumble. That elimination was his fifth. And it looks like the big guy might go here. It's the Bulldog. He's still in this. There's no stopping the Bulldog, JR. He hits those power moves like no one else. He lights up his chest with that chop. Swift blows to the midsection. Oh, what incredible impact. Ow, did you hear that kick? Bret Hart, here we go. And they pushed him out. They got him out. A shot to the gut. Oh, and a strong axe hand. Boy, did you see that?
I do have WWE 12 on PS3.
Still some law and order in this one. And it goes running. Person, he's gone. Hacksaw's history. Is the big man going to get thrown out? Oh, he's coming back in. They didn't teach him that on the force. And a kick. Oh, wow. He hits those moves with over 7 feet of power. And he's still in this. And there's another one. Oh, what incredible strength by the boss man. Bam! And the closed fist lands again. It looks like handling that big ball and chain in prison has done the boss man well.
What a counter!
And that's all she wrote for the big boss man. He is gone.
The elimination.
And another fist.
What a vicious chop.
And that punch lands hard. And the tide, Davey Boy did it.
It's like Andre slipped out by accident.
Here is your winner, the British Bulldog.
All right, drop a follow if you want to see the next live. I got to cut it off. I can't switch games while I'm live. It won't work because TikTok Live Studio kind of sucks. Drop them stunners, I'll be back in a few minutes with a new game.